Hey folks, this is just going to be a short intro and let you watch the rest of the video. We're up at Brushy Mountain on October 28th, 2023, a Saturday. It was beautiful out, super warm. We're going up Trail 1B here. I'm going to catch up to my son-in-law. And the whole idea today was to get my son-in-law, who's a newbie rider, some seat time and let him get a little bit challenged, which he did in a number of places. If you've ridden Brushy Mountain, you know some places can be a little bit challenging, more so than others. I'm riding my 300 here. He was riding that earlier and he switched off to my new 2023 350. He seems to like that bike better. Some folks like four strokes, some folks like two strokes, some like both. I like both my bikes. They serve different purposes. But at any rate, he did a really great job. I was really impressed with how well he did. He didn't let anything spook him. He just rode it. He did what we told him in places where it was tricky. So that's all, and enjoy the video.
probably like his third time on a real trail. So, a couple times in Grand Park, Colorado, and now this. We've ridden the trails at the ridge and over at the Moto Farm, but this is a different trail for sure. There's more things to do with. My clutch though.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching my videos, and I hope you enjoy them. If you do enjoy them, please subscribe, and I'm always sending out more.